Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Sam Wilson takes up the shield in Captain America: Brave New World for the penultimate MCU Phase 5 movie, announcing a new chapter in Cap's story. Captain America 4 was announced as part of the MCU timeline at the end of The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, which ended with Sam Wilson, Anthony Mackie, becoming the new Captain America, following Steve Rogers stepping away as Captain America at the end of Avengers: Endgame. The Falcon and the Winter Soldier explored Sam's struggles with whether to take up the Captain America mantle and attempt to live up to his legacy. Captain America: Brave New World will be Sam's first opportunity to show why he's the worthy successor to Steve Rogers as he faces multiple threats, including the MCU's Red Hulk. Here is everything we know about Captain America: Brave New World so far. Not long after Sam Wilson took up the role of Captain America, a new Captain America 4 was announced, allowing him to properly step into the role in his own solo adventure. The news was further confirmed at San Diego Comic-Con 2022, when the title Captain America: New World Order was revealed and the movie was given a release date as part of Phase 5 of the MCU. Since then, the retitled Captain America: Brave New World has been on a fast-track development, though the 2023 Hollywood strikes will have naturally altered what the production schedule previously may have looked like. Part of the MCU's Phase 5, Captain America: Brave New World will hit theaters on 14th February 2025. This comes after some delays, which saw the movie previously set to release on 3rd May 2024 and then 26th July 2024. This also pushes back other MCU movies like Thunderbolts, which has now instead moved to release on 25th July 2025, reflecting the overall delays the MCU slate has experienced in the 2023 period. Brave New World's original title, New World Order, is also the title of the pilot episode of Falcon and the Winter Soldier, the final of which sees Wilson becoming the new Cap. This isn't surprising, as the movie's head writer is the Falcon and the Winter Soldier showrunner, Malcolm Spellman. How Falcon becomes Captain America in the comics is actually quite different from the MCU and holds more thematic depth. In Falcon and the Winter Soldier, Spellman used Sam Wilson taking up the shield to explore not only the racial politics of a black man becoming a living symbol of America's values, but also Cap's role as an intermediary between ordinary people and the authorities. The trailer and footage from CinemaCon have confirmed that Thunderbolt Ross will attempt to set up a new Avengers team under Sam Wilson before an assassination attempt almost kills him. That assassination attempt comes from Isaiah Bradley, who is activated, much like Bucky as the Winter Soldier, by an unknown force. Add in villains The Leader and Giancarlo Esposito's unconfirmed military man, and the stakes are high. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.